Stanford University president announces resignation over concerns about his research.